we are back with another video, bro. I know y'all clicked on the video by looking at the title or whatever going on, you know what I'm saying? But today's one of those good days. It's been a long good day, you know what I'm saying? I just been, you know, curious myself about this stuff, you feel me? So basically, you know what I'm saying? I just want to let everybody know, well, right now, we, you know, if we are rolled to 300K. Right now, we should at least be by, like, I think we at 299. That's where we should be at right now. You know what I'm saying? So, I got my baby girl, Neek. So, what you doing?
I'm just laying down.
Why you laying down?
Because I'm tired.
But you're tired of what?
You! I'm tired of you.
No, you're not tired of me. You just...
Yes, I am.
You're just not tired. What you tired of, bro? What you tired of? You tired of? You know, Mickey. Kissy. So, what up, Crazy Mob members? So, like I was saying, we have a thing going roll to 300K, you know what I'm saying? And it's just prolonging. And everybody, you know what I'm saying, been prolonging and, you know, been not prolonging. Be quiet. Let me talk. Okay?
Incorrect grammar.
Crazy Mob, y'all, it's me, okay? I can get an excuse for this. It's just me. I'm, you know what I'm saying? But, so anyway, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people been, you know what I'm saying, questioning and, you know what I'm saying, doing things and saying stuff. So, you know what I'm saying? Neek been kind of acting different towards me, guys. She just been so...
Yeah, I haven't.
So she just been kind of like, look.
Stop
see?
Kidding.
See? You see what I'm doing? You see, I ain't even touch her. See, look. Yeah, you just, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of people been asking, you know, wondering, is Neek pregnant? So, Neek, are you pregnant?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Neek, I think you're pregnant.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you pregnant?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you're pregnant.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you're pregnant.
I think you're pregnant.
I think you're pregnant, bro, because you've been acting so different lately, bro.
Stop touching me! See? You just all on me.
You just been acting so mean lately.
The camera's so all in my face.
You just been so mean to me, bro. You just been doing every little thing. You been doing every little thing. You don't even like me to tickle you.
No, tickle. Stop. For real.
Uh-huh. See, look, y'all. She's just so mean to me. So, baby.
I'm not mean to you. Just do the
one. So, baby, tell me the secret.
I'm not telling you nothing.
Are you pregnant?
Get
out
of my face, boy.
Are you pregnant? You pregnant?
Stop touching my stomach.
I'm trying to figure out, bro. No. Are you karate chopping now?
May, move.
I'm so sorry. Nope. Should I leave her alone, guys?
No.
Comment below. No, I should not leave you alone. I read like 4 comments just now.
What do you think?
Huh?
What do you think?
What does King think about you? Do I think you're pregnant? I don't know, guys. See, that's what I'm saying. I don't really know. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, just thinking, because she just been so different. You see how snappy she is towards me? You see how she just, like, just mean. Look, all you do is lay down. You just lay down and be mean. And eat bowl of ice cream. Like, what is, like, bowl of ice cream. Nothing else, babe. Nothing else. And you mean to tell me that? You think I'm like, I'm curious, like, what's going on? Babe, what's going on?
Babe, move.
I don't know.
The girl's not in trouble and it goes to...
I think you are, bro. And by me thinking you are, I challenge you to do something.
You don't challenge me to do nothing.
I challenge you to do something. No. For me. Mm-mm. Matter of fact, for Crazy Ma. Crazy Ma. Crazy Ma. Crazy Ma. I challenge you, bro. You gonna choose my challenge? Huh? Huh?
No.
Do my challenge.
No.
Do my challenge. Huh?
Wait!
I challenge you. I challenge you. Let's go to the store right now and get you a pregnancy test. And you take it. Because I think you're pregnant. Dun, 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 dun. Come on. Come on. Let's go to the store right now, bro.
Go to the store.
Let's go to the store right now. Quasimo, we should go to the store right now, right? We should go at least go to the store. Come on. Let's go to the store.
Okay.
Come on. Let's go to the store.
I don't feel like it right now.
Come on. Let's go to the store. Come on. Let's go to the store. Come on. Let's go to the store. The store. The store. The store. The store. The store.
Ow, my leg.
Let's go to the store. Come on. Let's go take a pregnancy test. Because you're pregnant. Because you're pregnant.
Because
you're pregnant.
Because no,
you're pregnant. Because you're pregnant.
You don't know nothing about me.
Oh.
You don't know nothing about my life.
Oh, my gosh. She hit me with these words. I don't know nothing about your life, baby.
Thanks for ordering from Hooters with the Uber.
I don't know nothing about your life, baby.
You can also add a tip.
I don't know nothing about your life, baby. I think you're pregnant.
No, because they gave me onions. I'm not tipping them.
I think you're pregnant, man. I could be wrong.
You want to dedicate a whole video to this?
I could be wrong, because I feel like you are, and 100% Crazy Mom. I feel like she is. I don't know. I could be wrong,
so
though.
You want to dedicate a video
I could be wrong. Situation. I could be wrong. I'm going to post this video, and if I'm wrong, Crazy Mom, slap me on my wrist, bash me, get oh, my God. Let's see, look, just mean. You just snuck me.
Because you said slap you.
You snuck me.
You said slap you.
Okay, well, Crazy Mom, not you. You don't slap me. They still slap me. Just don't slap me a little bit too hard, because that hurt it. Anyway, so come on.
Okay, get my shoes.
Why are we getting your shoes?
So we go to the store. I've been approved. Your point.
You gonna go to the store for real?
Explain. Stop asking me that.
Yo, comment right now. You think you gonna go to the store, bro? If I could just, I got some slippers right here. What color you want? We got the Supreme. You got my Supreme slippers. I got my Adidas ones on. But you got some Supreme slippers. You got the ones my mom got you. You got the other ones my mom got you. Which ones? You got the blue.
Matter.
You got the blue furry one. What
the
color?
Bluebirds.
The blue furry one. Come on, baby. Come on, baby girl. Come put on your slippers.
All right.
Come put on your slippers.
I'm not going up with the camera, so.
What you mean? Why we can't go with the camera?
In this video.
Why we can't go with the camera?
In this video, and we ain't going up with the camera.
Why we can't go with the camera?
We'll be back. We'll have another.
Why
video.
Why we can't go with the camera?
We'll have another video posted at 9:30. If you guys want to see the results.
No, that is my job to say. You cannot steal my show. All right, guys, so we'll shut the door.
What time is it right now?
What time is it?
It's like 7.
Okay, we'll shut the door. All right, Crazy Mom. So look, check this out. Why am I doing this? Like, anyway, bro, turn on post notifications, bro. Drop in the results tonight at 9:30 tonight. No later than 10 o'clock tonight. And if you see this, you know what I'm saying? Y'all comment below what you think it is, bro. You actually pray? I don't know, because I've been wondering, because she's been acting totally different. She's been acting totally different around here, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, basically, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to drop, you know what I'm saying? We're going to drop this video at 10 o'clock. We're going to go to the store right now and get this pregnancy test. And 9 out of 10, she will want to take it because we're going to see, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I see. You know what I'm saying?